to remove. There's no doubt to the importance of dads or fathers. Read through some of the statistics we have provided for you, and you'll see incredibly how important the dad's role is for children to grow up to be well-adjusted adults. Kids with involved dads far better in every single measurable category compared to kids whose dads are not involved. We really need to understand kids need their dads. We want to look real quick at these categories of marriage, education, and the family structure. When it comes to fathers in the home, children with involved fathers are more confident, better able to deal with frustration, better able to gain independence and their own identity. They're more likely to mature to compassionate adults, more likely to have high self-esteem. They're more sociable, more secure as infants, and they're less likely to show signs of depression, less likely to commit suicide, more empathetic. Boys have been shown to be less aggressive, and adolescent girls are less likely to engage in premarital sex. I'm going to give you a few statistics here that show the importance of a father in the home, the importance of parental and father involvement with their children. 63% of teen suicides come from fatherless homes. That's 5 times the national average. 90% of all runaways and homeless children are from fatherless homes. That's 32 times the national average. 90% of all rapists with anger problems come from fatherless homes. That's 14 times the national average. 85% of children with behavior problems come from fatherless homes. That's 20 times the national average. 71% of all high school dropouts come from fatherless homes. That's 9 times the national average. 85% of all youth in prison come from fatherless homes. That's 20 times the national average. Daughters of single parents without a father involved are 53% more likely to marry as teenagers and 711% more likely to have children as teenagers. 164% more likely to have premarital birth and 92% more likely to get divorced themselves. 91% of 701 fathers surveyed by the University of Texas at Austin agreed there is a father absence crisis in America. What were the 4 major obstacles for fathers to overcome? Work demands, the media, pop culture, and finances. Without 2 parents working together as a team, the child has more difficulty learning the combination of empathy, reciprocity, fairness, and self-command that people ordinarily take for granted. If the child does not learn at home, society will have to manage his behavior in some other way. He may have to be rehabilitated, incarcerated, and otherwise restrained. In this case, prison will substitute for the parents. So let's look at some positive things here. Fathers are involved. Children with fathers who are involved are 40% less likely to repeat a grade in school, 70% less likely to drop out of school. Fathers who are involved with their children are more likely to get A's. I can attest to that this semester. Both of my sons brought home straight A's. Children with fathers involved enjoy school and engage in extracurricular activities. Today we're talking about fathers, and we're talking about the importance of fathers in the home. Adolescent girls raised in two-parent homes with devout fathers are significantly less likely to be sexually active than girls raised without involved fathers. And so those are just a few statistics that, as we begin to paint the picture today, how important fathers are, even if you look at the ministry, if you look at any given Sunday, whether it's a small church, whether it's a mega ministry, if you look and you look at the dynamics or the demographic makeup of the people there, you'll see mainly mothers, you'll see women there. Oftentimes, you really don't see very many fathers. I mean, you can look around today, we do have a good number of fathers here today, but there are many more fathers that got up this morning and just turned on the television while their children slept or did whatever they did this morning. And so we need to understand how important it is for our fathers to take their place. So next.